My grandfather loves to fish. There's nothing he enjoys more than being out on the water. He always tells me that the big one's still out there. But now he's losing the ability to do what he loves. My grandfather is going blind.
The goal of our research is to be able to restore sight to those individuals who have lost their vision. So there's no
proliferating cells. Notre Dame professor David Hyde conducts groundbreaking research using adult stem cells from zebrafish. His work, in collaboration with other Notre Dame scientists working with adult stem cells, aims to discover therapies and cures for diseases and conditions such as Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and blindness.
We focus our work on zebrafish because these stem cells, which reside throughout the zebrafish, have the natural capacity to regenerate specific tissues and organs, unlike humans and other mammals. If we can understand how this regeneration process occurs within zebrafish, we can find ways to induce a similar sort of response in humans.
As a Catholic university, Notre Dame is committed to cutting-edge research that respects the dignity of human life from conception to death and does not engage in human embryonic stem cell research.
The work that Professor David Hyde does is just one example of our innovative approach to research. We believe that Notre Dame's groundbreaking discoveries will be the future of stem cell research.
I'm just really proud that I can be a part of Notre Dame and the fact that they're helping do this research on blindness, especially when it's affecting people like my grandfather.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to restore vision.
We are the Fighting Irish.